A man behind the wheel of a deadly crash 2 weekends ago now faces manslaughter charges in the death of a 25-year-old Brunswick woman. 27-year-old Matthew Doucette of Portland was driving the car that crashed about 11:30 Sunday, July 12th. It happened near the off-ramp of exit 37 along Interstate 295 in the town of Boidoinham, which was closed for 4 hours while investigators reconstructed the scene of the accident. Friends of the female passenger who was killed are mourning her death. News 8's Jim Keithley with more tonight from Boidoinham.
We're along Interstate 295 in the town of Boidoinham along the exit ramp here. This is where police say a car traveling more than 100 miles an hour left the road, slammed into these trees, killing the passenger. Now the driver who survived faces manslaughter charges.
Police say 27-year-old Matthew Doucette spent the night in Portland's Old Port and admitted he consumed a few beers and a few shots of alcohol. His passenger, 25-year-old Rachel Mooney, severely injured, airlifted to Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston, where she died.
Not only shock, but incredible sadness. It was definitely a day of sadness at Coffee by Design. Rachel had been a staff member here.
At the Portland coffee shop where Mooney worked, a makeshift memorial set up on a table. Pictures of the girl they called Ray with customers. Letters and a journal. Her former boss, devastated.
It was important that, number one, that we give our staff and our customers an opportunity to get the information, know what had happened, but also to have a way to share their grieving and actually let her parents know what she meant to us.
Matt Doucette turned himself into police, charged with manslaughter and aggravated operating under the influence. He's free on $2,500 bail and now waits for a court hearing in August.
It's a real tragedy on so many levels. But I think it also allows us to invite people in to share the memories and to grieve together and hopefully heal together.
More than a week after the accident, you can see the crash site still littered with debris here. Police say the driver, Matt Doucette's blood alcohol level was more than twice the legal limit. In Boidoinham, Jim Keithley, News 8.